You're with him.
Yeah, stretch out like this.
And I don't remember the next 2 or 3 months because I remember putting a Bible to my wife and I never put it down. And God sobered me up one morning and said, go home or you're going to battle.
I've been baptized.
You are my king.
Oh, no.
I didn't believe that.